Okay, so good. But six batteries there. You guys can see it's all six batteries there. So this 6 amps. So then there's about like 4 6 amps, and there's 2 5 amps over here, 2 5 amps for them, 6 amps here. So that's all the batteries I've got. Keep this Makita whip sieve going for mowing jobs and that. And yeah, catch you guys an update, see what's going on. And yeah, catch you guys the next one.